Locals in the snow country in central Japan carried a man who got married last October. This is a winter ritual aimed at strengthening the bond between husband and wife. Organizers limited the number of spectators this year due to the coronavirus. A group of men threw the husband onto the snow. He then rolled down to where his wife was waiting. Participants also smeared charcoal ink on each other's faces in hopes of good health.